Guys, it's Quandale Dingle. I have been arrested for multiple crimes, including